example, Sita is visiting Varangal. So in this sentence, Sita and Varangal are nouns.
Hello, this is Akshita. I will teach you about pronoun. Pronoun replaces a noun to avoid the repetition. Example, Ramu is hungry, so he wants to eat the dinner soon. In this sentence, he is pronoun.
Hello, myself Aharsha Priya. Today I want to tell about verb. Verb shows an action or state of being. For example, Raju skipped down. So in this sentence, skip is a verb.
Hello, myself Supriya. Today I am teaching about adverb. An adverb describes modifies a verb and an adjective or another adverb. It tells how often, where or when. Adverb end in -ly. Example, yesterday I walked to school quickly. In this sentence, quickly is the adverb.
Hello, myself Kehansika. I am telling about adjective. Adjective describes, modifies or gives more information about a noun or pronoun. For example, Gita held the tiny orange kitten. So in this sentence, tiny orange is the adjective.
Hi, my name is Pikaru. Today I am telling about the preposition. Preposition shows the relationship of noun or pronoun to other words. They can indicate time, place or relationship. Example, my book is in the bag. So in this sentence, in is the preposition.
Hello, my name is Kalyastri. I want to teach about conjunction. Joins two words or ideas or phrases together in a sentence. Example, roses and jasmines are my favorite flowers. In this sentence and is conjunction.
Hello, myself Dhanishka. I will tell you about interjection. Interjection is a word or phrase that express a strong feeling or emotion. Few, I passed my English test. So in this sentence, few is the interjection.
Friends, can you give examples of noun?
Yes.
Stand up. Sai Kirtana is good and in this sentence, Sai Kirtana is noun.
Very good, sit. Friends, will you give one more example of pronoun?
Yes.
Stand up. Ashmita is going to school and she is studying 6th standard. In this sentence, she is pronoun.
Very good.
Friends, can you give an example of verb?
Yes.
Stand up.
My parents gave fruits. In this sentence, gave is verb.
Very good. Sit down.
Friends, can you give example of adverb?
Yes.
Stand up.
Sita goes to school quickly. In this sentence, Sita quickly is adverb.
Very good. Sit down.
Friends, can you give example of adjective?
Yes.
Stand up.
Varangal is a historical place. So in this sentence, historical is adjective.
Good.
Friends, can you give example of preposition?
Yes.
Stand up. The book is under the table. In this sentence, book is under is a preposition. Good. Sit down.
Friends, will you give the example of conjunction?
Yes.
I studied well, but I scored less marks. In this sentence, but is conjunction.
Good.
Friends, can you tell the example of interjection?
Yes.
Hooray, I got first rank. In this sentence, hooray is interjection.
Correct.